Hello there. In this video, we'd like to show the new Visio stencils, in addition to the existing set, which is already available for use. So, Optical Distributor Frames or ODF is added to our library. New stencils can be downloaded on our website, in the download section, Visio Stencils. The file is a zip archive, you need to unzip it and save it to the appropriate folder. More details on how doing this is presented in another video. You can see the link on the screen and the link is also in the description and at the end of this video. ODF shapes appear in our list. We have shapes for 1, 2 and 4 units. There are various installed options, with adapters. For each solution the full information is available. For example, 2 unit solution. We can take 48 SC ports, multi-mode. As you can see, a good quality of detail is presented here. All options are available for selection, SC and LC ports. Let's take another panel for 4 units, LC PC, multi-mode. Here is our panel, 96 ports, multiply by 2 and get the number of fibers that we can install here. Pay attention, that you can add different elements, such as cable management, copper panels, power distribution units, and so on. This is a very convenient way to design the solution before implementation. Any element that you have added, you immediately see all the information, manufacturer, part number, full description. You can add the installation date, when the warranty ends, and other important information. We remind you that all Visio stencils are available on our website in the download section, Visio Stencils. Also, we would like to draw your attention that in the services section there are online calculators, and the functionality for calculating ODF solutions has also been added there. It is very easy to use. We select the fiber type, adapter type, number of ports, the part number, and the full description are immediately presented. This includes the complete installation kit, except for the pigtails. The calculator shows you which pigtails and how many are needed. For this ODF in our example, we need 96 SC UPC pigtails. If we choose the LC duplex adapter type, the number of ports is the same, respectively, the panel capacity is increased by 2 times, and we need 192 pigtails. Links are also available if you need more information about ODF or pigtails. Using these solutions in your work, you can quickly create project documentation, drawings, block diagrams, prepare presentations and documentation to present the project to the clients. We thank you for your attention.